Cornwallis, we've got to go fix up the drive-in.
I don't want to, Dad. I'm too sad.
Hey, it's all right, Cornwallis. Those boys' animated movie will bring back the spirit of Christmas.
It's not that, Father. It's... I don't feel like I'm really a part of Christmas.
But, son, you're a hanky. We love Christmas. Come on, it's time to sit around the tree.
We're having a talk, honey.
God damn it, it's Christmas, and we're going to be a happy family around the tree.
Autumn, you're drunk. All right, now just go help the other kids. They can't get their stockings up.
That's not the only thing that can't get up around here.
Now, come on, son, don't be so down.
Why? We're just pieces of crap. Christmas isn't for us.
Christmas is about feeling good. That's for everybody.
I see the nativity. There's angels, shepherds, and sheep, but no poo. All the Christmas movies, Santa, elves, reindeer, no poo. I'm not a part of it.
No, you're not a part of it, Cornwallis. You're all of it. Don't you see?
I'm nothing but crap.
But crap is everything. Everything that lives on Earth poos in some way. And that's how the cycle happens each and every day. Just look at the green, green grass and the birds up in the sky. It's all here because of poo, and now I'll tell you why. Grass is eaten by the cattle, which is eaten by women and men. It fuses with their bodies and becomes poo again. And that poo goes through the sewer, where it's dumped into the sea. And it's eaten by the plankton that becomes the fish's meat. And then that bigger fish with the poo still inside swims up near the shore and gets eaten alive by a grizzly bear that poos on a dead piece of sand so it can spring to life and become food for the land. It's the poo of the antelope, the poo of the giraffe that falls into the earth and becomes the blades of grass. The grass is eaten by the cattle, which comes at the other end to make food for the humans and start all over again. You see, son, you're not an insignificant part of life. You are life.
But how can I be that giraffe and blade of grass and a human? I don't control what they do.
Just like your heart beats without you thinking about it, so too your giraffes and your humans do what they do without you even thinking about it. But it is all one life form. It is all you.
I think I see now.
I'm the pool of the antelope that flows onto the ground.
Becomes the grass of tomorrow,
yeah,
which the grizzlies turn around.
So I'm the leg of the leopard and the wings of the hen, which becomes dinner for the humans and turn back to poo again. Mm-hmm. That's the cycle, the cycle.